rubber tool like this, where you can kind of maybe rub it on here and remove that slight, let me show you guys here, that slight M2 shadowing. But because I want to kind of see still where the original goes, and it's getting me good, and I don't have to stencil this in or kind of mark it with tape to get it perfect, because it's not like a perfect sticker, it's two pieces. I'm gonna leave it like that, just clean it off, and I'm not gonna polish it with this or with like a small pad or anything to get it perfectly dark. I'm just gonna go with it and stick the new one in there. That's just a small area, you won't be able to see it anyways. It'll look just fine. So again, here's a new template we're gonna be using. Give you an idea of old versus new there. Okay, man, that one's cracked from me breaking it. I'm not sure why exactly BMW left this as chrome. Obviously, the entire car has gloss black.